What you get when you mess with your ex's best friend. All from a rational point of view.
From a